orchids have always attracted people for their beauty. But earlier, orchids and their variety were known to be mostly grown in the hills. Now, orchid farming has been initiated in the plains, where around 7 varieties of orchid can be grown. The Sunday Hut, already known for the sale of organically grown vegetables, set up an exhibition of orchids of a wide variety for people to come and see. Orchid saplings ready to grow and flowers were also being sold at the exhibition. The price ranged from ₹300 to ₹2000 for a sapling.
Today we are celebrating Orchid Festival here at the Sunday Hut. The main thing is the entire region, that is the East Himalayan region, starting from North Bengal to Sikkim to Eastern Nepal, Bhutan and parts of Northern Bangladesh. These are famous for different varieties of orchids. We have almost 34 to 35 different varieties of orchid which are grown locally, from ground orchid to tree orchids, of which we have, including hybrid orchids, about 16 to 17 varieties over here at the Sunday Hut today. And the Sunday Hut is more about indigenous thing which are grown naturally, which in the local language we would say deshi. So it's about deshi khana, it's about deshi rehna, deshi pehenna. So it's all about the patriotic movement that was started during the independence time. So it's the same patriotic movement which is taken forward by the farmers, the NGOs, the different schools, the media people, and the entire Siliguri has come together to celebrate that. There are orchids. It is not only for, it is the orchids over here are for exhibition, for sale, and there are people, experts, who are teaching how to grow orchids at home. So the entire process of orchid growing to orchid flowering, everything is found over here.
The exhibition attracted a large number of orchid lovers who came to either see or buy their favorite plant.
So we are the companies like Darjeeling Gardens promoting orchids in North Bengal. So we are growing this tropical orchids that can't be grown in Siliguri. We can grow like different orchids. You see, this is our dendrobiums. This we can show that these are dendrobium orchids. These are small plants like dendrobium orchids. These are the clonopsis orchids. These are the small plants like different types of orchids is there. We can grow in Siliguri, or we can put in-house plants. We can give as a gift also to anybody. Like instead of bouquet, we can place the live plants. It's build the relationship between us. So we can try to promote this all these things. So today's is a highlight is Orchids Sunday Heart. Dendrobium orchids is come from Thailand. Like you see this varieties, this is Phalaenopsis orchids. The Phalaenopsis orchids come from Taiwan, and like Cymbidium orchids is come from New Zealand and Australia. So every places has different type of orchids. Orchids has the large varieties. So like in Siliguri we can grow tropical orchids. So these all are tropical orchids that we can grow and keep in-house also. It is a very simple method because people doesn't know any ideas. Orchids needs less maintenance. It doesn't know day-to-day activities. Weekly we can do, we can give waters and all these things. We are promoting like this, slow release fertilizer. So clients doesn't have no ideas regarding the fertilizers. So we bought slow release fertilizers that can be gone up to 1 year. So we put slightly water and all these things, nothing worried, they will grow.
Orchid saplings can be also bought at Darjeeling Gardens, Janpath House, Siliguri for people who are interested.